Senator Jackie Rosen says the alarming rise of attacks on LGBTQ plus Americans demands action as she introduces a new Equality Act during Pride Month. Now, the legislation would ban discrimination based on sexual orientation and gender identity. That includes areas like employment, public accommodations, and housing. Senator Rosen also helped pass the Respect for Marriage Act back in 2020. She says she's proud to protect all Americans, regardless of who they are or who they love.